head should be passing in between your arms. Whole body should be coming down, pulling in. Everything. Look, I want. Now feel some stress in your back.
Let's go.
Feel different, don't you?
You don't do them a lot. Start working that core. Let's go. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I'm giving you the ab recipe, bro. Let's go.
Start
getting low in that bitch. I should really start hitting.
Oh. Yeah. So your main focus, you want to extend the triceps, but get your head in between your arms. Extending the triceps. Let's go.
This is something. It's crazy how low you get. I don't know if you see me, but I'm like barely.
I see. I've been watching you.
Like barely able to.
Sure you hitting it right now?
Yo, I feel it. I'm just weak.
I'm talking about when you're in the cushion. You sure you're hitting it right?
Of course. I go big stroke, big stroke.
Let's go. Ah. Fuck.
Just for my mom watching, I'm doing it straight legs now. I'm not bending my legs no more. Fuck.
much time.
You don't see me training? You gotta make up for it, because you didn't do shit last night. I blame that's good money.
Grinding, routine done. Broke a few sets, but honestly, anybody try that routine, you'll understand how that shit feel. That shit is no joke. No joke. People want the ab recipe, the core recipe. I tell everybody my main thing is leg raises over everything. Whether it's toe to bar, whether it's on a dip bar. Anyway, leg raises. The key to that core, man. One of the main keys. Like, view, subscribe, working. That's all I gotta say. Always prime mentality.